There's a statue near the White House, a lady with the blindfold over her eyes. We call the statue the Blind Lady of Justice. She's there to hear our cries. I passed by this majestic statue the other day while visiting D.C. She stood there standing tall and proud for all the world to see. In one hand I noticed she clutched the Bible, I guess to let everyone know that justice is tempered with mercy. When the courthouse sometimes we must go. In the other hand she held a set of scales, there to weigh both right and wrong. For justice plays no favorites, I guess that's what makes this country strong. But when I gazed upon her honor, this lady that we hold so dear, I noticed there upon her cheek was a single solitary tear. At first I thought I was mistaken, perhaps it might have been rain, but the skies that day were perfectly clear with her amber waves of grain. Then I thought about that tear on her cheek. What could make this lady cry? For she had nothing to be ashamed of, only time had passed her by. I thought about justice here in America, how it's blind or so we're told. But everyone knows that justice today is something now bought and sold. I guess that's why the blind lady had that tear upon her face. She cries for all the poor people who are alone and pleading their case. There's two kinds of justice here in America, the rich and poor worlds apart. That's why the blind lady sheds her tears, the injustice just breaks her heart.